Today's announcement is about a Kepler discovery, one which takes us on the path towards understanding how many planets there are around other stars, and whether they are small enough to be rocky, and whether any of them might be habitable and have liquid water on them. This is a gradual path that Kepler has been taking us down, and today's exciting announcement takes us even closer to that goal of finding habitable planets around other stars.